Washington now 7 for 40 here in the playoffs. Ooh, what a hit on Gonchar at center by Michael Pekka, the man you'd expect to put that kind of a hit on. Retaliation, Gonchar's going. Gonchar retaliating against Michael Pekka will pick up the penalty, and that will cost a minute 34 of power play time to the Capitals.
And guess what? That wasn't his first retaliation. When Pekka got up and skated away from him, he slashed him on the side of the leg and got away with it. Careful not to take the bait here. Oh, what a hit. Great open. What? Wham. He slashed him there on the back of the ankle, and Pekka never did flinch. Oh, what a hit. Coming back. Mike Pekka, well, you know what? Mike Pekka left his feet there. And I'm sure that's what Gonchar was upset about. And if Dan Marinelli had seen that, he might have called that as a charge because he was airborne. Almost looked like Gonchar's check back on him was pretty clean. At any rate, it's going to be evened up. There's Gonchar going down. This was a little earlier behind the net when he got slashed. I don't know if that was Mike Pekka. But remember Groshek was trash-talking Gonchar. Pekka's going after him. You know, Buffalo. The heating is sure picking up. Won't be long before these teams hate one another. Back to the Michael Pekka hit on Sergei Gonchar. Dan Marinelli is wearing a mic as well. And after Gonchar took out Mike Pekka along the boards, he still wanted to complain about the hit that Pekka laid on him.
Come on. Don't tell me. That's an elbow.
You know what that was? He said, you didn't see that hit behind my knees. He was talking about the replay we had when he was down behind.